The following six-man contest is a tag team elimination match. On the way to the ring, from Wall Street, Isaac the Specialist.
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
Much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Big Boss Man has gained the upper hand,
and you can bet he'll try to keep it.
Not today, too fast.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. He's in big trouble. It's a sweet combination.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Making it look easy.
Oh, out of nowhere. He's got him. vicious attack to the back of the head.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Uh-oh.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. Two. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Three. Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Look out. There goes the legs. He may have to worry about internal injuries.
He's in big trouble.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
To the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Not today. Too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? This might be big.
There was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd, and the fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different. And now a drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick.
There's the switch.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Look out. There's a target on that back.
The switch here to Typhoon.
Look out.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Typhoon's avalanche has to be considered one of the most devastating in the business. But at nearly 400 pounds, what would you expect?
The damage has been done.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Like most big men, Typhoon likes to utilize the avalanche, but he also employs a heavy dosage of bear hugs.
Yeah, and when he wraps those massive arms around you and gets his weight into it, it's almost impossible to escape Typhoon's clutches.
We're looking at complete domination here. Earthquake gets out of the way of that one.
I didn't know the big guy could move that fast.
Uh-oh. The big boot is falling.
And this one may be over.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
He sees it. He makes the tag. He's got him.
Uh-oh. Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity.
And Bossman makes the cover.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's it. He's done.
Going for the cover. Like most big men, Typhoon likes to utilize the avalanche, but he also employs a heavy dosage of bear hugs.
Yeah, and when he wraps those massive arms around you and gets his weight into it, it's almost impossible to escape Typhoon's clutches.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars. Whoa! When he gets going, it's almost impossible to stop him.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Big Boss Man connecting.
Today, too fast. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Is certainly making his presence known now.
Incredible.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
He gets the tag. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. The shoulders are down!
Like most big men, Typhoon likes to utilize the avalanche, but he also employs a heavy dosage of bear hugs.
Yeah, and when he wraps those massive arms around you and gets his weight into it, it's almost impossible to escape Typhoon's clutches. Good night!
He gets the tag. Look at this! He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Here's the cover.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, did you hear the impact from that headbutt?
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Domination here.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Weeps shoulder block.
That was a great one.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Wow, he's still down after that. Hey, the shoulders are down. Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, this isn't good.
The referee getting involved there. There it is, the Hangman Neckbreaker.
Man, oh man.
Like most big men, Typhoon likes to utilize the avalanche, but he also employs a heavy dosage of bear hugs.
Yeah, and when he wraps those massive arms around you and gets his weight into it, it's almost impossible to escape Typhoon's clutches.
So damaging. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Ow! Ooh. Quick thinking to avoid that. Pile driver! He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
Makes the cover. Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd, and the fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different. Delivering the powerful axe handle.
Ow!
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. After the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Now with complete control.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
He gets the tag.
That's it. He's out. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Concentrating on the face now.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Big Boss Man putting it on him right now.
And putting it on him hard.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live. Just like the shoulders are down.
One, two.
Just making his presence felt there.
Look at this. This could be it. That's it. He's done. The shoulders are down.
Two,
the Big Boss Man has been put away.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And the ref starts to count.
Ow, hard kick to the ribs. Knocked down, what a shot. Attacking from the top.
The last second.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
One, two.
Oh.
And there's the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Ooh, and he got dropped. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
He can end it here
right now.
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Well, the shoulder has been so damaged, you have to wonder how long this can continue.
I would say not much longer.
He's looking at it. Look out!
The diving clothesline, that's all she wrote.
You're right, you don't get up from one of those.
The butterfly suplex, the end is near.
I think you're right there, Cole, this is it.
Incoming! Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And he finally gets out of the ring.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Will it be? Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Typhoon turns it around.
He may turn that entire ring around.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That packed a punch. Back,
and he gets to the ropes.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
He is just getting busted up.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Look out!
There's the big boot. Look out.
No kidding, that's gotta hurt.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Wow, Typhoon goes down hard.
The whole earth shook.
Some very opportunistic offense here.
Damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Reversal, Earthquake showing his skills.
I didn't know Earthquake had those kind of moves. Bam!
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage and ultimately victory.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much.
We got a couple.
And there's the count.
One, He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, there it is. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kank.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Look out!
The diving clothesline, the end is near.
And I think you're right, that was vicious.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole, look at the goosebumps, I love this.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh,
oh, that's gonna put an end to this one.
The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
Uh-oh.
The breaker with authority.
You're not kidding.
And the ref starts the count.
Two.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
To avoid that.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. And now Earthquake pushing forward.
Yeah, and everybody knows it's hard to stop an earthquake.
The referee getting involved now.
Oh! Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
I think we know what this is.
Attacking from the top.
It's just a matter of time now.
Oh, man, there's the finish.
What? Hey, this may very well be it. Ooh, that one hit the mark.
And there's the count.
Two.
Ow.
Ooh. Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Not today, too fast.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match. Dropped, and that was a hard, hard shot.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Six.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Seven.
Man, he He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
And now Typhoon turns it around.
Pretty incredible. I can't believe everything that's his shoulders are down. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And the ref starts to count.
Two. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh!
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. One, two.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
The referee getting involved now.
Oh, out of nowhere.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Whoa, look at that. I don't have ever seen anyone lost across the ring like that.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
There.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Two.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Six.
The end may be near.
Oh, my, look at this.
Seven.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Oh, wow. Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
This is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
This could be the shoulder block. This one is over.
Ouch, that hurt my shoulder.
Eight.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Three.
No, not again. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Stay down. Stay down.
Seven.
The diving clothesline, that's all she wrote.
You're right. You don't get it from one of those.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Earthquake is no more.
Oh, man.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Let's just hope Typhoon's stamina can hold up.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, man. How's that for going on a ride? This is pure chaos.
Shoulder block.
That was a great one. Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
Oh, look at the emotion. He's still not through.
He gets the tag.
Boom!
I'm happy.
Hey, this may very well be it.
And the ref starts to count. The referee getting involved now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Incoming high-risk maneuver.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. He's gonna roam all over his face.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
He gets the tag.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And here's the tag. If that neck is seriously injured, the ref may want to step in here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. Oh, look at this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This might not end well. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He gets the tag.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Today, too fast.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Going for the cover. Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd. The fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. There's the switch. Typhoon is in.
Making a statement here. Looking highly motivated here. We're looking at complete domination here. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Now that's a takedown. That was impressive, King.
Yeah, I'm impressed. Well, it looks like Typhoon is going to get involved in this.
This isn't going to be good.
I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose, but either way, the referee might need to stop this fight.
Oh, man, no breathing room here for Typhoon.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Five.
The ref's out.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of
thing. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Going to the top. High risk. Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him. Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week. Typhoon really seems to have picked up some steam.
Turning it around, it's Typhoon.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is real.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
What intensity!
Oh, what a shot! That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And there's the count.
Two.
The ref is down, and this one could break loose. Oh, wow. Again, the steps are used to inflict punishment.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him. Hang on.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Not today. Too fast. Thinking to avoid that.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
We know what this is.
Oh, Typhoon hit that one.
Did he ever?
Wow. He's still down after that.
And the ref starts to count. What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Oh, that hurt.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
This may settle the score right here. That's it. He's out. Looking for all the glory here.
Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Give it a
rope. No, fix it.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Looking for the ball. The big boot is falling.
And this one may be over.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Getting some air.
Oh, the diving clothesline's gonna end it.
No kidding. It's all but over.
going for the cover.
Two.
Typhoon's out of here.
Oh, man. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And there's the count. No, wait, nice reversal.
Two.
Look out.
Three.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next.
Great reversal. Oof, man.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. That landed perfectly.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
There's the switch. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Not today. Too fast.
Could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Every muscle in that body is battered now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What height, what distance. I bet when they got up today, they didn't expect me to be launched like a dart.
Uh-oh, the military press slam.
Man, that looked painful, didn't it, Cole? Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Chopped down with the axe handle.
Oh, man, that had to hurt, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here. Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd. The fans, there's no coming back from that.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
The referee getting involved now.
Two.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. No love lost between these two.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged. And knocked in the middle of next week.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
What an impact. That was thunderous. Talk about feeling something through the entire arena.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Makes the cover. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your execute it perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
He's setting it up. Great. Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Looking to attack from high.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Oh, no!
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Nicely executed.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Ow!
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Hey, this may very well be it. And the ref starts to count.
He's setting it up.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we? This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow. He's still down after that.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He's still not through.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And he's toast.
Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd. The fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Landed perfectly.
Oh man, I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here.
Not today, too fast.
Sees the opportunity to go high.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Thank you. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match?
Watch out!
The diving clothesline, the end is near.
And I think you're right, that was vicious.
The shoulders are down! Describe this match. We may be looking at the match of the year. Saw during this one. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Successfully turn back the challengers in a thrilling title defense.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.